I love what I do, and it's exciting when I see students. And sometimes it doesn't happen until after they left my class, but it starts to click. And you know, at the end of the day, if they can make those connections, you know, even if it's something as simple as, you know, in this last presidential debate, one of the candidates was talking about trickle-down economics, and they came in and said, I remember this word you talked about. And it's like, okay, good, excellent. So, you know, having that appreciation, it pains me. It truly pains me that students walk away hating history, listing it as their worst subject. They detest what goes on in their history classes. To me, it's exciting, it's engaging, it's full of debate, and it's full of a story that I think needs to be shared because it's what makes us America.